If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. My dear brothers and sisters, as we begin this blessed season of Lent, may we always open our hearts to the voice of the Lord. May we want to respond generously to God's invitation. As we continue through this season of Lent, journeying with the saints together, may we always grow to hear the voice of the Lord as the saints did and respond to his call. May God bless us.